described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Weston Woods presents The Magic School Bus All Dried Up.
I'm telling you, something's missing.
But Tim, when it comes to deserts, we've got everything under the sun.
The cactus falls over again.
Sorry, DA, it just doesn't say desert yet.
Are you kidding?
Wanda approaches.
It screams desert. We've got sand, we've got gravel, we've got desert plants like cacti, creosote bushes, ocotillo.
Carlos turns on a lamp.
We've got the desert's harsh conditions. Hot, blazing sun. Dry, blinding dust storms.
Tim's right. There's something missing.
Miss Frizzle fills canteens with water.
Dry bones and bones and bones and dry bones and bones and bones and dry bones. As I always say, Arnold, it never hurts to be prepared.
That's funny, Miss Frizzle. That's exactly what I was thinking.
I know, desert animals. That's what's missing.
Miss Frizzle, a diorama will never be complete without desert animals.
Dynamic deduction, Phoebe.
Miss Frizzle pulls a barrel of toy animals out of her desk drawer.
These should do for now.
Now? It's later I'm worried about.
Thank you, Miss Frizzle. Here you go, little guy. According to my research, that's a kangaroo rat. And that's a Gila monster.
Isn't it cute?
Only Phoebe would think a Gila monster's cute.
And there's more. Tortoise, beetle, scorpion, jackrabbit, roadrunner.
Liz leaps onto Keisha's shoulder.
Whoa, Liz, what's up with you?
And do you know what this is? A baby coyote.
Liz sticks her tongue out at the toy coyote.
Phoebe, are you sure all these animals live in the desert? Think about it. The desert is really hot. The sun beats down all day long. Beat, beat, beat. And there's nowhere for the animals to go to escape the heat. Heat, heat.
But
not only is it hot, but there's hardly any food in the desert. So any animal that shows its face gets eaten by a bigger one.
Carlos tugs on a coyote.
Huh?
Stop! And that's not all.
It isn't?
The worst part, there's almost no water in the desert.
No water?
Uh-huh. No shelter, no food, no water. In no time at all your cute little animals are buzzard bait. Scarcity is the name of the game, Phoebes. Scarcity.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.